Hi, I'm Luc Robitaille, and this is NHL Academy. I'm here to talk about the offsides rule in hockey. The blue line is the border between the neutral zone and the offensive zone. A play is offside if a player on the attacking team enters the attacking zone before the puck. After an offside is called, a face-off takes place in the neutral zone on the side of the ice where the offside took place. I'm Luc Robitaille, and this is NHL Academy. EA Sports, it's in the game.